Okay, it's number 71, Swiss Hill. And today we have lots and lots of lovely cobbles. Kind of a little bit easier out of the saddle than it is in the saddle, because you don't get all the vibrations. Lots of slipping though. Can't put too much power down, otherwise your wheel just goes. Need to keep the speed up, otherwise I'll get lodged in them rough patches there. Imagine if it's wet, this would be very, very hard indeed. Someone once told me the best thing to do is ride cobbles quickly so you bounce over them. Problem is, can't really ride these ones that quickly because it's quite steep. On smooth tarmac now, smoothish, some big holes in it. So it's all done.